morning, children.
Good morning, Papa.
How are you today?
Good, Papa.
Good. I'm glad to hear it, because today I have something very special planned for you.
Eleven.
Are you listening?
Shining bright above you.
Children, no running.
Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of
sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here.
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.
Dear Mike, today is day 185. I think I have finally adapted.
All right. Hold on to your butts, bro chachos.
I even like school now. I have made lots of friends. Even so, I am ready for spring break. Mostly because I get to see you. We will have the best spring break ever.